actually interesting is showing different levels. So if she's here, you know, and I was having to go down, so she can go up. I mean, level change. Dramatic. And go. Now big push. Let me see it. Let me feel it. And pull. Point your foot up. Open the arms back. Turn them back. Fix it. Fix them there. Look at the line difference. Up. Hold. Good job, honey. Step. Body wave. Up, up, up. Hold. And fish push. Sharp. Quick. Sharp. She already looks stronger.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
When you have rigid body posture, you look strong. This looks weak. You never want to relax the arms because it will give a very weak feel. Prepare. Hold. Turn. And finish. Fix it. Fix it. Grab that hula hoop. And go. One, two to the pose. High toe. Good. And go. Sharp. Hold. Honey. Hold. And go. Quick. One, two. Too slow. It's around here. Boom. Boom. Okay. You got it. But your lines are pretty. That's all you can do. Prepare for the walk. That's right. Remember, you need to travel. You told me you'd take the whole game. So make sure you do. And it's much better to go for the positions and then the rhythm. So, you know, fingers, I like that. Big wave. And lean, a twist for me. Fingers on the pose. Who's weak? Clear. There you go. Strong elbows. That's half the time why we like to wear tank leotards to be here. This is so beautiful to see their arms. Shoulders down. And fix. You aren't still tired when you finish your beam routine? If they don't feel tired, it didn't work. Mm-hmm. That's the hardest thing. That's why they do so many element routines with their arm weights. Arm routines, with wrist weights, fingers, and down. Contract, shoot, circle, go, right on into that. And up. That was very nice. Flip. Flip. Very nice. You're starting to get that rhythm. You got to make music on being with your rhythm. Very nice. It's a nice thing.